Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's son Archie takes after his dad. He makes everyone laugh. Now that baby Archie is growing into his little personality, Prince Harry and Meghan Markle can already tell he takes after his dad, an insider exclusively tells Closer Weekly. That's because of the 17-month-old tot's hilarious behavior that he seems to have gotten from the Duke of Sussex. Archie is such a well-behaved child, the sauce dishes, but he takes after his dad and has an adorable cheeky streak which makes everyone laugh. The insider noted the royal couple's little bundle of joy loves being the center of attention and has lots of confidence. You can already tell that he has a strong, determined personality. The insider explains, when he's not keeping the handsome prince and the former suits actress, 39, entertained with his cute antics, Archie loves reading. He's already a bookworm, and Harry and Meghan spent hours reading to him, especially before going to bed, the source says. He's an incredibly engaged child and eager to learn. Despite having a bright and airy playroom for Archie in the new $14.7 million mansion in Santa Barbara, Harry and Meghan, who married in May 2018, prefer the youngster play outside as much as possible. Harry and Meghan are against Archie watching too much TV, and it thinks it's important for him to be outdoors, the insider shares. They're in the process of updating the outside play area that came with the house to fit Archie's needs and have already bought him a new swing. Fortunately, Archie loves running around the backyard with his dad. One of Archie's favorite toys is his ball set, the sauce dishes. He's way too young to play sports, but Harry's already trying to teach him to kick a ball. Weeks after Harry and the deal or no deal alumn moved into the new lavish property in the Montecito area in August, a separate insider revealed how they were adjusting. Harry and Meghan have no regrets whatsoever about purchasing their home in Montecito, the source stated in September. He says he feels safer and more relaxed at their new home and enjoys the freedom. The insider revealed they were also getting Archie aquatinted with a new home by teaching him to swim in their luxury pool. Archie is such a character and is full of energy, the insider told Closer. Harry and Meghan can't wait for him to make friends in the area. Archie is going to be all grown up before we know it.